This is a story of how I went from being unemployed to a rocket scientist at NASA hosting their TV show, my childhood dream. Let's begin. First, I applied to NASA and got rejected. And again, and again, 88 times. Then on my 89th time, I got an email and I got rejected. 2 full years of rejections, but throughout it, I still had this delusional persistence and never gave up. Then one day I dragged myself to a space conference, decided to put myself out there, and told everyone I met about the dream. A day later, I got an email from a man I met there from his NASA email address. And just like that, after a few emails and interviews, I got the job. I know this story seems like pure luck and you're not wrong, but to me, luck is when opportunity meets preparation. So if you're on application 89 and nothing's going right, just keep going. You never know when one simple choice will change your life.